Welcome back to you.
And me. Board gaming.
This is not our normal studio. That's because we're on location.
On location.
We're in Florida.
In Florida.
Anyway, let's get this Florida-Opoly box.
A fun game celebrating the Sunshine State. I love this box here. The beach theme. I like the flamingo here. This is nice. This is cool.
Yeah.
So look at the back.
And this is just the unboxing and review of it.
Yeah. So stay tuned on the channel for the full playthrough. So it's the first big trip on the channel. The first vacation.
So I forgot my trusty rusty pocket knife. So I've used my keys to open it up.
We're going to give a shout out to this hotel light right here for helping us out in the lighting for this video. Thank you.
If you ever need a brighter room, just take off the hotel shade.
Yeah, there's a little hotel life hack for shade. You. There's a life hack for you.
All right. Already like the box.
Yep. Very colorful.
Very colorful.
And it is made by Late for the Sky.
Oh, it is Late for the Sky.
Tons of Late for the Sky on our channel, so go check out all the other games they've done. We really like them.
Okay, so first and foremost, the money is loose.
Oh, okay.
With a rubber band, like they. Normally do.
So there's the money. This is their normal money that they always do, the same design. Green ones. Pink fives. Blue 10s, yellow 20s.
Okay. Oh gosh.
Gold 50s.
That's
50s and tannish 100s. And then the white. Oh no, the white 500. Usually that's the ones.
We got it all backwards on us. We got it all mixed up. Okay. Let's just put those back in here. Since we're in. I don't want to lose anything.
It's cool. We're reviewing Florida-Opoly in Florida.
Yeah. Another thing that's really cool is they have Ziploc baggies. So.
Yes. I like how they keep their games in baggies. Their pieces in baggies.
Yeah.
Here we got the hotel. Which, they might be called something else in this game.
No, I don't see an instruction template. Oh, wait.
Do you know what they always do? In the board.
They put it in the board.
I think we figured that out on Chocolatopoly.
Yeah.
So, like, hey, it didn't come with instructions in it inside. So, what are these called? There's no detail. They're just straight plastic. Here's the cards. I don't know what they're called.
So they're beach houses and resorts.
Oh, that's cool. So that's beach houses and resorts there.
All right. So we have... So we have... You're getting the...
Mm-hmm. All right. So big fun. Cards here. It's the back. Quickly shuffle through these. We'll know more about these on the full playthrough. And there's some more of those. Okay, there was some more tucked away at the bottom there.
Alright.
These are the other ones. What are the... I never can pronounce those words.
Can... contingency.
So we got contingency and big fun cards.
Contingency, that's been like uh-oh, something's going to happen type cards. Got two white, the basic two dice here. We got white and black.
Traditional dice. Mm-hmm.
Traditional dice. I'm going to go ahead and stick these dice back in this Ziploc baggie. And then we have the metallic
ooh, they're shiny pieces, too.
And I'm going to show you and tell you what they are called. On the bottom of the box, they're the palm tree, sunglasses, sea turtle, sailboat, flip-flop, and the surfboard.
There's the pieces.
I think the palm tree is the best one. Oh, the turtle.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. See, the sailboat's supposed to sit, according to the box, supposed to sit up like this. I guess it can. It's supposed to sit up like that right there. It just doesn't look like a flat enough bottom on it for it to actually sit up, but it does. And that's the bottom of the surfboard.
Oh, okay.
But
does that actually stand there? Oh, okay, it does.
So I guess you pick up from the higher end because it is poked up a little bit. So you pick up from that end and move across the board that way. But flop, that'd be kind of hard to move around because it is pretty much flat. Sunglasses are easy to pick up. You can even probably turn it up like this on its lenses and use the earpieces to move around like that.
Scratch up those lenses.
I really like the turtle
swimming around the board
and the palm tree. They have the most detail. In my opinion.
You got the properties. Excited to see what these are about. Snowbirds. The Sunshine State. Ah, the most expensive. Atlantic Ocean. Okay, so here you have like the railroads. Gold Coast. Everglades. Space Coast. The palm handle,
panhandle.
Help me out here. Palmetto bugs.
Palmetto bugs.
Dolphins. Manatees. Alligators.
That's manatees.
Okay. Gulf of Mexico. The Florida Keys. St. Augustine. We got the utility here. Sunscreen. Disney World. Okay, I didn't know that was going to be here. Disney World. Hey. Universal Studios! Wow. Daytona 500. Stone crabs.
I'm going for that set.
Key lime pie. Conch. Chowder. There's the orange juice. Orange juice and sunscreen. Torgas National Park. Just gave up there. Yeah, just going to give up on these. South Beach. And the Devil Museum. So yeah, that green set is we're gonna be fighting between those two. So yeah, here's just the mortgage, and it has
something this stories. One, this game has that the other games they may came out with doesn't have. It's just literally this. Tray is clear.
Mm-hmm. So yeah, it just tells you a little bit about each one and it has the mortgage value. So we're going to come down here to show you the instructions. It says turnover.
Yeah.
So there's a short version of this game where the richest player wins. If you want to play in under an hour. So there we go. Now it's the exciting part. Big board time. I wonder if it's going to look like a beach. Do they go with the beach theme on this?
I guess we'll see.
It's a blue board, so like blue always.
Blue board. It's thick. Good.
Ooh, okay, so blue with the logo in the box there.
All right. Free sunshine. Relocate to hurricane warning.
Hurricane warning.
Hurricane warning. I guess that's
jail.
Jail.
Free sunshine.
This says just blowing by.
And then you got go Florida.
Go Florida.
So there's the big fun card. The big
sunburn. Fun card. No, that's the taxes.
Oh, there's the taxes. Buzz off.
Sunburn is $200 and buzz off is $75. Okay, so it's not like a 10% thing. Okay. Orange juice and suntan lotion, sunscreen.
Oh, I like the photos of these here. You got the monorail there, and then the coaster.
Mm-hmm. And then what else is there? There's Cape Canaveral. Got a spaceship on it.
This is a very summery board. I do like how this
very
is
much. It's very bright and vibrant. It's got the pink flamingo in it. I really do like that. Sunshine State, of course. This is going to be the most expensive one.
I'm surprised that these weren't over here, weren't on the most expensive side.
Oh, yeah. You would think, but they're not.
Like, at least over here with them. But, mm-hmm. Yeah. So, yeah, cards go there. Pieces on Go Florida, and there's the setup.
Contingency. Huh, I can't even say it right. Contingency. Big fun. So, I guess this is chance, and that's community chest. And the, you know.
Well, if contingency, the bad things happen, then that would be chance. So. One thing I do was that they carried over to the board was that beach look. So just all blue, kind of.
Yeah, looks there
like
is a beach look on the box.
So it's the board had that same beach look as well.
Mm-hmm.
That would be pretty cool. And I like this. It's kind of like a wave. It's not just straight rectangle. It's like a wave. So that's pretty cool.
Or a flag of some kind.
Yeah. Oh, you actually got the bug there.
You got the palmetto bug on the palmetto bug thing. That's the scientific name for it, but it's actually the cockroach.
Oh. Wow.
Because that's what's known and for. Yeah. All right. I like the free sunshine space. Yeah. That's really cool. It's just a dark blue with the sun. Simple, but it's just
soak up some sunshine.
Yeah.
What you doing?
So you get stuck in hurricane morning, you have to pay $100 to get out or do your doubles.
$100, ooh.
Yeah, okay. So I wanted to check and see what the difference is like, because sometimes that could be either $50 or $100 depending on. So this is $100. Florida getting your money.
Florida taking your money.
Yeah. We have. That's kind of a neat thing. I mean, the hurricane thing. I mean, it's fitting.
Yep.
It's fitting. Very fitting. Very fitting for Florida. So we have Space Coast, which is why the Space Coast is not next to Cape Canaveral is beyond me. They got the Everglades down here, and then the Gold Coast, and then the Panhandle. Awesome. Panhandle is the top of the state, right here. Space Coast is on this coast over here. Gold Coast, I think, is on this side. It's just supposed to be like the Gulf Coast. And then so Everglades is down further. Down in the southern part. So they've got one for each side of the state.
Oh, and it's a flamingo for each picture.
Yeah. A black flamingo instead of a pink one. I don't know what it's pink. Oh, well.
Just to match what the railroads are, they're usually just black.
This is, not paper. It's like a plastic. So that's cool. But it is black and white. I wish they would have carried over at least a little bit of color on it, right? Just on this part, maybe, and the rest black and white. You know, something to carry over the color, but...
Yeah.
That's Florida-Opoly. I mean, we will be playing this game...
Once we return to our studio.
Once we return to the studio and we're able to get all the pieces out and not lose the pieces.
Yeah, so usually you guys know that we just put the full playthrough within that same day, but we're going to do it when we return, so, yeah.
We got more fun content for you guys.
The rest of the week that we're here, yeah, we got a lot of content coming for you. And go check out our vlog channel because we got some... big fun coming over there.
Yeah. That's good pun. Good pun. All right. So, hopefully there's not going to be any more contingencies in our...
No. Go check out our vlog to know, understand what's going on there.
Yeah. All right. So, I think there's only one thing we have to say. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that
bell.
And if you're on Twitch,
follow us on Twitch, U_MeGame, and you can chat, interact with us, and be featured in the YouTube videos, and chat with us live.
And there's one thing left to say. Don't get bored.
Play a board game.
See you all in the next one.
What? Florida-Opoly.
Florida-Opoly.